Okay, so now if I want to take the pictures and videos off of there, I could view them on here on the Pi. But anyway, so I'm going to take me. So down here in the corner, there is a eject button. You want to use that instead of just yanking it out. And if I can ever get the thing to work right, I'll just use the mouse because it's hard to do this one-handed. So eject it. I don't know if you can really see that very well. So you want to inject that. And it says it's now safe to remove. So it's safe to remove. And I'm going to put it in my computer. Okay, so here's some of the pictures I've taken. All this experiment stuff, you can see my reflection there, so I'll move it. It's not too bad. I mean, it's a little fuzzy because it's a little close, I guess, range. It's got a you can adjust the focus. I've got this little thing, a little tool. I haven't used it yet, but I had to take the cover off to adjust it, but you're supposed to be able to. Anyway, all these pictures that I'm taking of the same spot. And then, now these are all the files that when I had it, wasn't doing it right. I hadn't converted over when I had the code in there incorrectly, and I hadn't converted them and removed the correct I had the file path wrong. But here's the conversions of those. Should say the same. Not very good quality, but either way, just run through them and show them all. Like the first one. It's the only problem with this right now, and I hadn't figured it out yet. I'm sure there's a way to record sound with the video. I'm sure you can record it separately. The tracks at the same time. You record the video and the soundtrack, and then somehow you put them together, and hopefully you have the right time in it. I don't know if the frames per second is correct on the Pi camera or not, to where you can move the sound file around to match. But anyway, so you see my experimental video. And I could show them all, but maybe a little boring. My alien, the movie star. Okay. So anyway, that's my experiment, and I know that it's not greatest quality. My vernacular, or I don't know what you call it, my Texas accent throws things off. I'm not a public speaker by any means. And not perfect. So these videos are very, very inexperienced, taken by an inexperienced person. So I apologize for that. Anyway, there you go, and hope you enjoy. If you have any questions, I don't know if I can answer them. I'm not really a programmer or anything. I'm really good at copy and paste. I understand a few things about the code, but not that much. And most of the stuff I do, I do Google. So if you have any questions, post them below. Give me a thumbs up or whatever, thumbs down. I don't really care. It's just for the fun of it. Maybe I'll make some more videos later. Bye.